late-night audience, concerts and cult classics never before seen on TV. Features such as Neil Young's Rust Never Sleeps, Jimi Hendrix in Jimmy Plays Berkeley, Bob Marley in Reggae Sunsplash, the London Rock and Roll Show with timeless performances by Chuck Berry, Jerry Lee Lewis, and Little Richard, rare footage from Jim Morrison and The Doors, The Grateful Dead live at Radio City, plus comedy cult classics never before seen on television, like the outrageous Tunnel Vision, the bizarre J-Men Forever, and the controversial Lenny Bruce films. In the past 3 years, Night Flight has kept pace with the video music revolution in its own unique style. Night Flight's Takeoff is a thematic look at current trends and the latest developments in music video. It brings a new dimension to watching and listening to video music. Takeoff looks at the controversy surrounding sex and violence in music videos. It examines the use of comedy and animation in music videos and focuses on varied musical styles, from reggae to heavy metal. Night Flight is the only national show with a commercial-free video countdown. Not only does Night Flight keep current with weekly top 10 video picks, but also looks back to the classics from the 50s, 60s, and 70s. Night Flight has always been more than just music television. Its ever-changing and flexible format covers the world of film, from Hollywood blockbusters to independent features to behind-the-scenes interviews with Hollywood directors and stars. Night Flight dares to be different by going outside the mainstream to bring you tomorrow's filmmakers today. Night Flight is the only show to deliver the best in video art. Everybody's coming to join Night Flight's third anniversary special. Tonight, we look at Night Flight Today. We'll show you uncensored videos from David Bowie, Duran Duran, Mel Brooks, Frankie Goes to Hollywood, and the Rolling Stones, plus Culture Club, Eurythmics, Cyndi Lauper, Huey Lewis, heavy metal from Kiss and Def Leppard. Also tonight, a special treat, 45 commercial-free minutes of Night Flight's all-time video classics, from Elvis Presley, The Beatles, The Rolling Stones, The Supremes, Stevie Wonder, The Bee Gees, Joe Cocker, The Who, Janis Joplin, Jimi Hendrix, and Marvin Gaye. The best of Night Flight's video art, featuring Laurie Anderson, the latest in computer images, the hottest experimental music videos, the Jimi Hendrix Videogram, and get ready for Night Flight's Comedy and Cult Hour, featuring Rocky Horror Picture Show, Lenny Bruce, Night Flight's 7-minute version of Reefer Madness, comedians Eddie Murphy and Robin Williams, and rare footage from W.C. Fields, Charlie Chaplin, the Marx Brothers, Bugs Bunny, the Three Stooges, the complete version of Bambi Meets Godzilla, and many other surprises. And be sure to watch for Ghostbuster clues. Tonight, during 3 different videos, the Ghostbuster logo will appear. Identify these 3 videos and the 3 videos the Ghostbusters logo appeared in Friday night, and be eligible to win Night Flight's Ghostbusters giveaway. First prize is an Isuzu pup truck, which you can drive to your special screening of Ghostbusters. Second prize is a state-of-the-art Sony Beta Hi-Fi Stereo VCR and a collection of today's hottest music on Sony Video 45s and LPs. Third prize is an IBM personal computer, and 500 runner-ups get a Ghostbuster hat. All you have to do is identify the 6 videos in which the Ghostbusters ID appears during last night's and tonight's third anniversary special, 3 Ghostbusters IDs each night. Write the name of the 6 videos in which you see the Ghostbuster ID on a postcard with your name, address, age, and telephone number, and send it to Night Flight's third anniversary, Post Office Box USA, Glen Rock, New Jersey, 07452. Entries must be received by midnight, June 18th, 1984. So get out your pad and pencils and get ready for a weekend of celebration as Night Flight enters its 4th year on the USA Network. Night Flight is brought to you by Miller High Life. If you've got the time, we've got the beer. By Wrigley Spearmint Gum. That cool, refreshing flavor really keeps you humming. And by Levi's Jeanswear, makers of jeans, cords, and shirts for quality and style you can count on. Today, Night Flight is keeping pace with the music video revolution in its own special way.
Sure, you've all had a good shot of adrenaline. You ever been like driving in your car, daydreaming, not really paying attention, and that car in front of you that you last clocked at a mile ahead of you is now 3 feet in front of your car and no longer moving? But you pull it off, and like to have some more of that drug, but I don't trust my reflexes. No, that's great. See, I stopped doing cocaine. I figured, what the heck? Surf's up, quit them all. And that was great, because I stopped doing cocaine. Now I could do things like pay rent. Hey, this is a really neat tent, isn't it? It's the best tent, that they had. if I like cut down like a gram a day, I can get a lantern to go with it. It's really great. It really is neat, you know. Because cocaine's the most seductive drug, because everyone says, well, it's addictive, not for me. And cocaine's going,
the one they call Rich Scheidner, he's mine now, all mine.
Oh, cocaine master, I am all your slave. I cannot sleep. I can't get my mind off my mind. It's the dumbest drug. And the real problem with cocaine is it goes too well with alcohol. I mean, come on. Cocaine, a little bit of up, alcohol, a little bit of down. You give your heart that roller coaster ride to hell. Because if you're real good at balancing these two drugs, you could spend like $200 to be straight. And cocaine will make you lie. It will make you lie because you talk so much. After you've given every bit of factual information you have in your head, you start making things up. I'm going whaling tomorrow, whaling. I built a whaling boat. Which way's the ocean? Thank you, folks.
Hey, Ringo. Ringo, I've just been reading that pot smoking affects your memory.
Do I know you?
Might be thinking of doing a drug they call cocaine. Now, we're not telling you to do the drug cocaine. But
we're saying, if you do want to try it, we've done sort of a consumer survey across the nation in our endless search for better drugs. We've done a survey. We found there's only one place for you to do this drug cocaine. It's a restaurant. It's probably in your area. It's called Benihana of Tokyo.
Benihana of Tokyo. This is where you want to do cocaine. It's the only place where they serve it to you in the correct manner. Cocaine, please.
Thank you.
on the cabin.
I'm driving in my car. I turn on the radio. I pull you a little closer. You say no. You say you don't like it. I say you're a wire. But when we kiss, it's like fireworks.
Oh, son of a bitty bit, son of a bitty bit, son of a bitty bit, the gun. You thought I was gonna say son of a bitch, didn't you?